Hey guys, it's me back again with another Asian video on this channel. Today we'll be checking out a new group. They are called Busters, and this is their newest comeback, which dropped like a few hours ago. It's called Peonia, I think. And yeah, I have never checked them out anywhere before. Like, I have not seen any music video, didn't hear any song, neither on my own nor on my YouTube channel as a reaction. So I'm very blind into this. I have not seen any teasers, anything like that. So quickly before I go into the store, I will check out the K profile, because I kind of like to do that with every new group. I hope you don't mind. It will take like a minute or two probably. If you do, then just skip forward to the start of the reaction. So let's get into the K profile. Busters is a South Korean girl group under JTG Entertainment. Okay, never heard that. And Marbling EM Inc. Okay. The group currently consists of 6 members: Jisoo, Taeyeon, Jin, Takara, that's Japanese name, Jisoo, Jisoo maybe, and Minji. Minji is also quite common name, you know. Okay, Busters officially debuted on November 27th, 2017. Okay, so that's 2.5 years ago. They already have a fandom name called like Buchu, okay. Busters and I Love You. Oh, that's cute. Okay, that's cute. Jisoo. Let's guess. How old are they? Let's guess. I would assume they're like... the oldest members probably like 22 or something. They seem very young. I think they have like one or two minor members. Like under 18, I think. Jisoo. Oh my god, they're really young. 2003. Oh, she's 16. Oh my god, okay. Leader, main rapper, lead dancer, vocalist, visuals. So she's kind of everything. I see. Interesting. She's a Sagittarius, okay? Cheon. She's 15. Why does she have like a bathing suit on? Oh my god, okay, that's kind of uncomfortable. Lead rapper, lead dancer, vocalist, center face of the group. Oh my god, okay. Takara, is she Japanese? Yes, she is. That's cool. I like that. January 2005. Oh, she just turned 15. Rapper, dancer, vocalist. Interesting. Jin. She looks really young. March 2005. She also just turned 15. She's a vocalist. Jisoo. It's only gonna get younger, you know. So probably 14. Yes, 14. 14. Okay, she doesn't look 14, but she looks young, but not 14. Oh my god. She's a Leo, which I also am. That's cool. She's also a vocalist. And then we have Minji. Oh my god. Oh, she's 13. 13. 2006. It feels like 2006 was like 5 years ago or something. Oh my god, she's 13? Okay, I can kind of see it, but oh my god. Vocalist, dancer, magnet. She's the younger sister of Jin. Oh, that's cool. Minji and Jin is 15. Okay. Wait, she joined Busters on December, replacing Minji. Replacing Minji? And she... I'm confused. And then on March 16, 2020, she was again revealed as a new member. So Minji left and then joined back again? Is that right? Okay, and former member Hyungsoo, she's 2001 liner, so she would be the oldest, I guess. The main vocalist left, that's not good. She is now 18, yeah. And, oh, he's another Minji, that makes sense. Oh, so, okay, not, the other Minji didn't get replaced, this one got replaced. She's 19, okay. Also, main dancer left. Minjung, lead vocalist, rapper. 15. Soyeon. So many former members. 17. Main dancer. Okay. So they have 6 members and 4 former members. So they had 10 in the beginning, I guess. Or I guess the one Minji that is new, she only joined this year, right? Yeah. Minji joined this year. So I guess there were like 9 in the beginning. I don't know. That's my guess. But yeah, that was my quick reaction, I guess, to their K profile. Check them out. I probably won't like find the right names to any of the members now, but I kind of just wanted to get into them a little bit. Quickly before I get into them, shout out to my Patreons. Thank you so much for pledging your support on my Patreon. I really appreciate it. If you guys want to support me as well, please click the link down in the description below to my Patreon. I would really appreciate it. There's a lot of exclusive content on there as well. So let's get into this one. Buster's Peonia. Peonia. So they're really young, right? From 14 to... what was it? 17? 18? Something like that. Very young. They're basically all minors. She was pretty. Okay, they're actually really young, oh my god. I can see it now. Okay. Actually, I wanna at least do something. I at least wanna find out who Takara is, cause I think that she's quite unique already. I like her. Takara's the one with the white things and the bangs. Okay, let's see if I can find her. So there's three with bangs, if I saw that correctly. This one? I think that was actually her. Don't think this is her. Okay. Is this her? I don't know. Let's go. No mercy. She's saying no mercy with a cute voice. I can't. No mercy. I love it. Ooh. Class president. I like their dancing. Why do they have... wait, did they do like a table tennis table out of like the classroom tables? Yeah, I think so. That's cool. Oh, class president's mad. Damn, she is also pretty though. This girl. I don't know if this is Takara, but if it is, I love her. But just in general, please tell me who this one is, because I really like her. Ooh. Ooh, that dance is so... dance is really good. It's quite simple. Actually, let's look at this part again. It's quite simple, but very effective, you know? That's like one thing that girl group dances, or a lot of girl groups do quite well. They have like a very effective dance, you know? It's like not the hardest one, but it looks really good, especially synchronized. And here they didn't really have like super synchronized moves. Like it wasn't supposed to be synchronized. They had like a part where it was synchronized, and then a part where like every second member does something different, you know? So like the first girl here on the left, for example, does a move, and then the third girl does the same one, but the second and probably the fourth one and the sixth one, they do another one. So it's kind of like layering of moves. Yeah, I really like this. Like, their dancing is pretty cute. Ooh, okay, girls. Those white outfits are... why do they all look like they go on a like on a club? Well, how do we call it? Like that year-end festival of a school, you know, like a high school graduation festival or something like that. They all look like that right now, but they're all like How old? 13, 15? So, doesn't really fit yet. But they look good in these dresses, I have to say. I like the lighting here when it turns out and then on again. That's really powerful. Also, damn, the earrings are pretty. Okay, this is the member, by the way, where you can see the most how young she is. Like here, actually, that's a perfect shot. These three here, on the far left, far right, and the one in front. These are the three you can see the most for sure how young they are, especially the one on the right here and in the center. They look really young. For the others, you can't really tell actually, which is interesting. Especially the tall one. Like the one here on the second right, you know, she doesn't, I mean, she looks young, but she doesn't look like 14 or something. You could say that she's like 18, maybe. Maybe 60 to 18, you can definitely say that. Maybe she is, though. She's maybe one of the older ones. I don't know. Whatever. I'm talking rubbish. Also, why do I only see 5? I just noticed that. They said there are 6, right, on the K-profile, while there are only 5 in this video. What does she have in her hair? What is that? Is that on purpose? Probably, but I mean, obviously it is, but why? What is that? Oh my god. Is that like one hair strand that is just done differently, I guess? I don't. I think I'm too old for that. Never seen that. Feeling this way. Peonia, Peonia, Busters. There are only 5 in this video, right? Completely? Yeah, even here. So, why does it say there are 6 on the K-profile? I'm very confused. So, probably one of them again left beforehand, or maybe it's in hiatus or something. But you guys would know better. I got requested to check this out a few days ago. And was told that this will get a lot of support from you guys, from the... What was it called again? Buchu? Buchu, yeah. From the Buchu. So, I hope I do. Please tell me what that one member was in front of, like, that classroom chalkboard that I really liked. And tell me more about the group. Yeah, just in general. What makes them good, you know, and stuff like that. I am quite interested, I have to say. The song was good, for sure. I'm not sure if it's the type of song I would listen to. It's definitely not super cutesy. Like, I was expecting something more cutesy and even more, like, childish and innocent, you know? It wasn't really like that. It was actually quite good and quite, how do you say it? It seemed a little bit mature of concept and sound, but they are not mature, you know? So it's kind of contradicting a little bit. Like, it's a group that is very young, but does, like, a concept that is for older people. More older people, like 18 to 20 or something. Very interesting, like mix, I would say. I'm not sure how I feel about it completely, but yeah, I am quite interested. And I would definitely like to check out more from them. So if you guys want to see more, then please let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, if you like this reaction video, even though it was quite messy, I know, like the first 12 minutes were just a K-profile, I don't know, stuff like that. So it's quite a messy reaction video, I'm sorry. Usually don't do it that messy, but yeah, when I check out groups the first time, I kind of have to get into them a little bit from my own, you know. I could just check out the K-profile on my own beforehand, but I find that to be a little bit boring, because I sometimes really like watching people react to the profile as well. So yeah, I probably should have maybe done it faster, but it is what it is. I will not redo this. Obviously I can't, I watched the music video already. And yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day. If you liked it, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And check out my Patreon if you want to see more exclusive stuff that is not on YouTube, like live stage reactions, Japanese music video reactions, and album reviews. And that's it for me. See you in the next one. Have a nice day and stay healthy. Peace.